Today is 26 January. It is the day of great importance for every Indian. Because in this day, India was declared as a republic country. And our constitution came in the force. We should be proud to have such constitution in India. For this reason, never forget Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar, because he gave a big constitution to drop our constitution. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat!
Clapping!